Thank you. Yeah. I'm okay. Lynn. Sal. It's not deep. I'm fine. Thank God. But Ida. I don't know. I don't know what came over her. Lynn. Ira, your friend. You have to save her. I know she'll listen to you. I tried to hold her down, but she was too strong. We should have turned back at the bridge. This is my fault.
Miss Siska, please be all right. Poor Donnie. I hope he's in a better place. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye. I hope Ida and Yayan will be okay. It's okay, Miss Siska. Sally's here.
I know Ira would never hurt you, but please, be careful.
Linda, there you are. Finally someone to talk to. I was just heading back to my place to pick some stuff up and thought I saw you following me. So I was like, hey, that looks like Linda. Hi, Linda. Oh my gosh, we should totally play a game or something. Hide and seek, tag, I spy, rock, paper, scissors. It's so boring around here, you know? Holy crap, Linda. You look like a hot mess. What the heck have you been up to? Who am I kidding? Same old crazy busybody Linda. Always gotta be checking on everyone, everything, all the time. That's my name. Don't wear it out. But have you met Susie yet? Say hello to Linda, Susie.
Hi, Linda.
No! No! She's not a doll! You're making Susie angry. No, Susie. No! She said there's a radio tower in the village nearby. You can climb the ladder to the top and then fall all the way to the... Susie! That's not funny! That's mean. This doll you see, it's not an ordinary doll. Here, let me show you a trick.
Thank you.
Pangornya kalah ke dia.
guys? Hello? Guys? Donnie, help me out, will ya? I'm stuck here! Anybody? Linda? Sally? Anyone?
Hehehehe. Thank you.
Panon poe geus manjerat. Liuh tangkal nu mah geus nepi ajal. Anakna ngararas hirup na tanah garing. Ulah ringrang. Lelakon hirup nurek di sorang. Sabab carita dijieun ngan keur inya nu jarug gala. Korban jiwa, korban raga, asal nyaho kamerdekaan.
Mother God, you're here to do, darling.